Hi everyone, this is Sherry from Planning Peep and welcome back to my channel. Today I'll be doing my memory spread for the week of June 24th through June 30th, and this is going to be the very last week that I'm planning in this Erin Condren planner. I did recently purchase the new Erin Condren for July 2019 through June 2020. Oh my gosh, it's so crazy to be saying 2020, but yes, this is the last week in this planner, so I've already, you know, filled up this whole planner with a year of memories, which is always really sentimental. But anyways, for this week, I have this kit from Avenue K Design, and this is a Hawaii themed kit, which is so perfect because we left for our Hawaii trip on this Friday. So I'm going to be using this kit for the week, and I love this so much. I did pick this up in the mini kit format, so it only comes with, I believe, 4 sheets, but everything is pretty much what I need for planning. So on this page, we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 full boxes. We have some quarter boxes and some checklists. And then on here, we have the bottom washi, which I'm obsessed with. This is like exactly what Hawaii looks like pretty much. And then we have the headers. We have another strip of this like bow washi, but I don't think I'm gonna be pulling that in. And then we have some, I think these are washi strips. No, this is a full box. And then these are like washi strips / headers. And then on this page, we have some text stickers. We have flags, a scallop label. We have the date covers, a weekend banner, which is so cute. It's got like these little flip-flops on the side. And then 2 habit trackers. And then this last sheet has all the functional boxes. So we've got quarter boxes, half boxes. We have these little icons that are so pretty. We also have circle icons and some teardrops and 3 heart checklists. So definitely it comes with a variety of stickers, and I really like all the kits that she has. So I do have a coupon code for her shop, which is in the description box below. So make sure to check that out if you would like to purchase anything from her shop. So yeah, without further ado, I am ready to start my last spread in this planner. And as always, I'm going to be starting by placing down the bottom washi. I placed down the bottom washi, and like I mentioned earlier, I decided to forego the washi with the bows. I think it's really cute, but I just wasn't feeling the bows for this particular spread. And moving to my sidebar, I used the quote box in the top corner, and then I initially used a this week header to start my sidebar, but I think I later switched it out for a glitter header instead. I put down the habit tracker to track working out, and then I used a flag sticker with a heart checklist to track some of my happy moments for the week. And I love her check flags because they come with 7 hearts, which is really hard to find. So it's actually really nice. I can use 1 heart per day. Then I put down a quarter box with a Monday through Sunday box to track my dinners for the week. I used a meal icon from the kit, and then I moved on to Monday. So initially I put down a today header at the top, and then this is where I decided to pull in some glitter headers. These ones are all from Mandy Dreams, and I think she has the best glitter header selection, and I love the look of her chunky glitter. And it's actually been quite a few months since I've pulled these in, so I was really excited to use them again. And then continuing with Monday, I put down a quarter box with a bow paper clip sticker that came in the kit to mark that I went to work on Monday. And then when I got home, I got a few things done, so I used a 3 heart checklist to mark some of those things. The dishes sticker is from Let's Plan It, I believe, and it's really perfect and small to fit in that space. I put down a full box at the bottom, and then I used a quarter box on top of that with this like crying eggy sticker from Hazel Sticker to mark that I had really bad insomnia that night. I wasn't able to fall asleep until 5 a.m. because I had boba way too late at night and the caffeine kept me up. So on Monday, I actually met up with Vanessa from Plans with Vanessa, and we went and got Din Tai Fung, which is my favorite restaurant, and went shopping. And we also went and got boba, which I just realized now that I forgot to mark, but that's okay. And to mark Din Tai Fung, I put down a soup dumpling sticker, and that is from Dizzy Daisy Dreams. Before we went out, Vanessa actually came over first and she got to meet Pokey, so I definitely wanted to note that. And the cat sticker that I put down is from Paper Bear Co. For Tuesday, I start by placing down a today header, and then I use this sloth sticker from Dizzy Daisy Dreams to mark that I had a lazy morning that day because I was so tired from my insomnia the night before. I ended up sleeping really late and then just like being lazy and tired all morning. I did edit and upload a video, so I put that on a quarter box, and that little video emoji is from the Coffee Monsters Co.
I put down a full box underneath that, and then I used a half box from the kit with a shopping bag sticker from Paper and Milk to mark that my boyfriend and I went and did some shopping that day. We just went to DSW and Nordstrom Rack because we were looking for some last minute things for Hawaii. Underneath that, I put down a glitter header with a quarter box, and I actually went and got Din Tai Fung again that night. This time I went with my boyfriend because it's also his favorite restaurant, and he was like so jealous that I had gotten it without him the day before. And since we were shopping right near it, we decided to go for dinner. For this time, I used a soup dumpling sticker from Wonton in a Million to mark that. And that night, we packed up and drove to his parents' house because we had to drop off Pokey so that they can watch her while we were on our trip. And the car sticker that I put down is from Paper Bear Co. I started to brush letter drive, but I didn't like how it was turning out, so I decided to white it out. And then I rewrote it on like the side of the kit where there was a little bit of white space so that I could stick it down as a sticker. On Wednesday, I first put down a full box at the bottom, and then moving to the top, I used a today header with a quarter box to mark that I slept in that morning. The sleep-in pillow sticker is from Toffee Bananas. I then moved back down to the bottom of Tuesday and switched out the car sticker for this one instead. This is from Whimsical Cat Studio, and I wanted to use that one instead because there's a little cat in the car, which is perfect because we had Pokey in the car with us at that time. Then moving back to Wednesday, I used a cat sticker from Paper and Milk to mark that we had to say goodbye to Pokey for a little bit until we can pick her up again after our trip, and then I used a flag to mark that we drove home. I put down a glitter header with a really thin label and a taco sticker to mark that I had gotten like the best tacos at this random gas station while we were driving back. They were so good. And then I used this Pool Maru sticker from Paper and Milk to mark that we went to the pool for a bit when we got home. On the quarter box I had put down earlier, I used a film clapper sticker from Mandy Dreams to mark that I had filmed a plan with me that night. That was it for Wednesday, so I go ahead and move on to Thursday. First, I put down a full box, and then I used a half box to mark that we had packed for our Hawaii trip, and that suitcase sticker is from Sweet Fox Papery, and I think it's so cute and so vintage. And underneath that, I used a to-do header with a three-heart checklist to mark some places that we went that day. The first thing we did was grab some boba, so I used a boba sticker from Hazel Sticker to mark that, and I had more things to do that night, so I used another heart checklist to mark some of the other chores that I had to get done before we left, and one of them was to clean, so I pulled in this cleaning sticker from Let's Plan It. In the remaining space, I put down a glitter header with a quarter box, and I pulled in this Workout Girl sticker from Whimsical Cat Studio to mark that I had done a workout that day, and then I decided I wanted to switch out the header at the top of Tuesday, so I lifted that one up and I put down a peach-colored one instead, and then moving back to Friday, I put down a glitter header at the top, and then I used one of these little time flags that she includes in the kit to mark that we had to wake up at 4 a.m. that day to catch our 6 a.m. flight. And so, as you can imagine, I was so tired because I was up late the night before trying to get all my last minute chores done. I used this quarter box with an airplane sticker from, I think it's from My Spoiled Planner, to mark that we took our flight to Hawaii. And then I used a scallop label from the kit with a little piece of deco to mark that we had made it to Maui. I put down a full box underneath that, and then I decided to start from the bottom so I knew how much space I had left for everything. I used a half box and then a four-heart checklist in the remaining space. I used that checklist to mark some of the things that we did, like our car rental and then checking into our Airbnb and things like that. I used this little location heart sticker from Simply Laura Paper Shop, and that night we went and watched the sunset and had some dinner with a group of our friends who were also in Hawaii at the same time, and so I put down this little pie sticker from Hazel Sticker because at that restaurant we had the best hula pie, I think that's what it was called, and it was so amazing. So I definitely wanted to use that sticker, and yeah, that was it for Friday. So for the weekend, I actually decided to use the weekend banner at the bottom instead because I wanted to save some space because there was so much going on the next few days. So for Saturday, I first started by putting down a today header, and then I used this quarter box with a shoe sticker from Paper and Milk to mark that we did a beach walk that morning, which was lovely. And then we went and got some Hawaiian food for breakfast at this place called Gazebo. It was amazing. And that food sticker is from Hazel Sticker. She has a Hawaiian food sheet, which was so perfect for this trip. And then I did lift up that half box and put down this little arrow sticker from the kit to mark that we had rented some snorkels before we went and got breakfast. That day we went snorkeling at Kapalua Bay, and it was such a beautiful day for snorkeling. It was like the perfect weather. The water was so clear and we saw turtles and everything. So that was really fun. And I pulled in this little beach Maru sticker from Paper and Milk. I then put down a glitter header and a full box at the very bottom. I was trying to decide what to do in the remaining space, and I decided to pull in this little quarter box to mark that we went to Maui Brewing Co. So we got some beers, and then we went over to our friend's hotel because they had a really nice pool. So we just had some poke by the pool, and it was just a really nice, lovely time in the sun. The sunglasses sticker that I used is from Hazel Sticker. Then moving to Sunday, first I started by using a full box there at the top. On Sunday morning, we woke up super early at like 2:30 in the morning so that we could catch the sunrise at the summit of Haleakala, which is this like volcano mountain. So you could drive up there and watch the sunrise, which was so beautiful, but it was extremely cold and I was not prepared for that. So I pretty much froze my butt off. And to mark that, I found this perfect little mountain sticker from Paper and Milk. It was actually part of her hiking sheet, but I think it worked really nicely for this occasion. And then afterwards, when we got back into town, it was like only 8 a.m. and we were so tired. So one of our friends made some sandwiches for us, and I used a toast sticker from Happy Daya Stickers to mark that. We then took a really long nap because we were so tired again from getting up so early. And the sleeping mask sticker is from Bloom Paper Studio, which used to be Planning and Mint. We attempted to go snorkeling again, but it was a total failure because it started to rain and there was like so much sediment floating in the water and stuff. So I put that on a quarter box with this annoyed emoji from the Coffee Monsters Co. We then got ready for the night, so I used a scallop label with a little makeup poof from Paper and Milk, and then I put down a half box to mark what we did. I then replaced the makeup poof with a deco sticker from the kit, and then I shifted everything up a little bit so I still had a little room at the very bottom. On the half box, I marked that we went on a sunset catamaran ride with our friends, and I actually wrote booze cruise because that's pretty much what it was. They had like unlimited food and alcohol, so it was definitely a good time. And the alcohol sticker is from Hazel Sticker, and then at the very bottom, afterwards, before we headed back to our Airbnb, my boyfriend and I stopped by Maui Brewing Co. again to grab some beers and finish out the night. So that was it for the planning part of this week, and now I'm just going in to track everything in my sidebar, my working outs, my happy moments from the week, and all of my dinners. And the last thing that I do is going in and putting down some deco pieces. Most of them I sprinkled at the top because there wasn't a lot of space like in the spread to pull in deco pieces, but I think they look really, really cute there, just kind of decorating the top section. And now I'm showing you these stickers that I have left, and for this video I want to make it a giveaway for all the leftover kits that I've used in the past month or 2 months. I also have some D-stash stickers that I would love to give away as well. So if you're interested in entering the giveaway, you can just leave a comment down below that says giveaway or giveaway entry or anything like that that tells me that you would like to be entered. And I will leave it running for a week. All the details will be in the description box below. So definitely check that if you have any questions. And good luck, everyone. Thank you so, so much for watching this video. I absolutely love how this turned out, and it honestly brings back the best memories from Hawaii. So I just have so many happy feels looking at this spread. But anyways, hope you guys enjoyed. Let me know if you have any questions, and I will see you guys next time in my brand new Erin Condren. Bye!